Let's practice how to subtract from 6. At 6. When adding 6, add 1 and 5 together. Subtract 4. We can't subtract 4. What can we do? But we can subtract 4 from 6, right? What is 6 minus 4?
2.
Yes, 2. Change into 2. It's important the order to change. Look carefully. Change G under B's first in subtraction. Change into 2. The answer is 2. Let's try.
頑張りましょう!